example, you don't know what is 9 into 9. 9 and 9, how much closer to 10? Minus 1 and minus 1, okay? 9 minus 1 or 9 minus 1, which is 8. 1 into 1, which is minus 1, same thing. 1 into 1, 81. So that's simple. For example, you don't know what is 7 into 8. 7 into 8, you can just take 10 as base. 7 and 8, how much difference to 10? It is 3 and this is 2. So here if you see, 7 minus 2 is also 5 and 8 minus 3 is also 5. 3 into 2 is 6. So this is so easy.